Hi, good evening everyone.
And staying home.
How are
As
you?
you might know, the lockdown has been extended. So remember guys to stay strong and we all are in the same situation and we'll get through.
Just waiting for all of you to come along. We have a very, 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 very interesting live that's going to go on today. And in today's live, what we are going to do is we have a fashion blogger on the Instagram handle and her name is Tina.
So today we have very knowledgeable and talented
Tina is introducing me on her handle over there. And I thought, why not take a chance and make sure that we here also go ahead and do the same. So while Tina asks me questions over there, I'm going to request her and I'm going to tell her to allow me to read and to answer your questions as well. Well, I just want to confirm once if everybody can hear me and if the live is good. Live, okay. Audio, okay.
Hi, Khyati.
Hi, how are you?
Very well, how are you?
Good, Tina. So the only thing is that I'm also live on my page right here and nobody's going to be able to hear you. So what I have done is I am going to tell them what they are, having to hear as far as you are concerned. Right?
Sure.
Yes, Tina. Okay. So tell me, how is your Sunday going?
Yeah, it's going fine. Now, bumping quarantine, so doing creating new activities, creating new content. How about you? How is your quarantine going?
Quarantine has been an excellent time as far as balanced nutrition is concerned because we have n number of clients who are listening to us, who are waiting for us to come online, talk about munching. This situation has never arisen. Kabhi na kisi ne socha nahi tha. That any time they'll be sitting at home because every time, we are a team of 70. So every time somebody wants to get on a diet plan, the first thing is, I don't have time. Main kaise karunga? How will I take care of my health? You know, whether it's diabetes at the back end or whatever they have. They have never been able to, give it all or always, the complaint was, I'm not going to be able to cook. And in fact, we have restaurant guides as a part of our plans, which now, so I tell all my clients that.
I have done my enough homework, so I'm going to ask you on that as well.
Oh, lovely. So what I would also do is, I would repeat your question if you don't mind for the guide.
Sure, you can. Yeah, you can.
Right? So,
okay, Khyati.
Yes. Ask me, Tina.
Okay, Khyati, we've been running few stories and we've been doing posts to know that what viewers wants to know. Mm. So I have a list of questions which viewers want me to ask you. So shall we begin?
They are with me here. So, can I, if you don't mind, can I read them? Because I will have to otherwise unnecessarily translate them.
So first, can I read for my viewers and then can you proceed for your viewers? Will that work for you?
Let's try one and let's take it from there then.
Sure.
Ask.
So let's begin?
Sure.
Okay. So Khyati, in this quarantine situation, people are doing very panic purchasing. Like, a human psychology. Like you see the food and you tend to have it. Mm. How do you control that? What is one funda to control that?
In fact, in a couple of our videos, what I have done is I have also told people that what is happening is the moment you're going down, see, pehle to na in this situation, nobody wants to go down, Tina. Nobody wants to, go and go enter a shop or, they are all fearing that the infection might reach them at any point in time and affect them.
Exactly.
So what I did was, I run a family. I have a 10-year-old and obviously, we have all said bye-bye to our maids except the ones who lived in with us. So while the live-in maid is doing her bit, what I also did was I went down. And we have these very, very good stores. We are in the prime areas of Santa Cruz and Juhu. So, I went last. Kyunki na mujhe bhi, obviously, everybody's getting scared. So, I went last. Then I checked the purchases. Toh pehla wala na kya aaya, pata hai? I saw that the bread stack was empty. Then the ready
to eat.
Yes, the ready to eat was empty. MTR packets, Maggie packets, all gone. Shelf is empty. Okay, then everything related to frozen foods was empty, you know, whether it was frozen McCain's fries and anything, ice creams, everything was over. Chip section was over. The only section that had stuff was vegetables and fruits. So this panic buying, I understand, but then in panic buying, what we are doing is, hum koi bhala nahi kar rahe apna. You know,
exactly.
we entered into something which was over purchasing. We all have packets and packets of food lying at home. And now you are wanting to hear your nutritionist telling you one thing only. And that nutritionist is telling you that please don't eat all these packaged foods. Because I'll also tell you one thing. Jab hum kaam karte the, theek hai, when we were working population, we used to go out and then the major part of our food used to be one thing, dabba leke jana. And then most of us carried two rotis and most of us carried what we call as a sabzi. And then, you know, agar koi diet plan pe hai, to a person like me will say, listen, carry some curds or carry some dal along to protein mile.
Yeah.
Now what is happening? Acha, breakfast to bhuli jao. Being in Mumbai, everybody is like on the move. So you want to just grab something off the table and run away.
Exactly.
Ab dekh kya ho raha hai. Now see what is happening. Theek hai? You have time for a very good breakfast. Okay, so all your packets are coming out. Okay, you are wanting to eat this or that. Kabhi toast kha liya. Consumption of bread unknowingly has increased so much, right?
You bet.
Then let's have lunch. But yaar, lunch ke beech mein na 11:30 baj gaye. Ab ghar pe baithe hai. So you know your head is going in the fridge. Your head is going in the kitchen. Your head is going everywhere. And all you want to do is eat a meal. Chalo kha liya. Now what you're doing? Chalo bhai nahi hai, jhadu kar liya. Now today I am very tired. Yaar. So today, you know what I'm doing? Jhadu in the living room, bedroom. And wo dusri do spare room jaane do. So chalo jaise taise tumhara jhadu ho gaya. Now you are preparing lunch. Ab come on yaar. Now lunch is too much of a thing. So what we'll do is, you know, kal ke chole bigaye the na. Let's make chole and rotis. No. Let's have it with some bread. Okay. And you know what? We'll compile it with that packet of chips. So chips, chole and roti. Chalo, done. Okay. Or the bread. Chalo, done. Now that is what the problem is. Okay. What we did was, hum jitna khate the na, jab hum itne active the, when we used to travel in the train, when we used to travel or whatever, however our lives were. What we have ended up doing is, guys, we have ended up loading ourselves with unnecessary calories, and then you know what, in the name of stress eating, in the name of watching some movie, arre main bahut stressed hu, I'm fed up, so I'm doing Instagram, I'm watching mera video dekhte dekhte bhi log munch karte hain. So
that is fine.
Yes, so then what happens is, what you're doing is, you know, आप घर बैठे हो इम्यूनिटी बढ़ाने के लिए. यू वॉन्ट टू सेव योर सेल्फ फ्रॉम दैट इन्फेक्शन. ओके, यू डोंट वांट टू गेट आउट, यू आर वरीड, बट व्हाट आर यू डूइंग? यू आर वीकनिंग योर इम्यूनिटी. यू आर ईटिंग आउट ऑफ दोज पैकेट्स, है ना. आई नो इट इज इजियर सेड देन डन. मैं खुद चला रही हूँ. सो आई विल टेल यू अ फ्यू टिप्स ऑन हाउ टू क्विकली. सो जब छोले बनाए ही है, why don't you know, slice up the cucumber, slice up one tomato, yaar, and then put some pudina or kothmir. You're at least getting the veggies for the day. You're getting your vitamins, you know. You're in track.
Correct.
You know, you're doing your bit.
Right.
You know, I have I had a, so you know, clients bhi na bade aise vegetables nahi mil rahe khati, yaar, kaise, you know, I have only this packaged food. And a mango hai na mere paas. I have mango.
Mango
सबने stock up किया है. So I'm like, mango के पास ही watermelon वाला खड़ा था, उसके पास ही vegetable वाले थे. So guys, it's you know what, we have to eat lesser than what we were eating when we were active and working. We have to control. Yes, we have to control what we were doing when we were doing things which were involving that coffee outing. Pata hai, ek Starbucks chale jaate the, we used to pile on 500 calories. What we are doing is, in the name of main bahar ka nahi khati and I don't have access to outside food, y'all are making pizzas at home. Okay, y'all are making these heavy samosa and God knows, pata hai, every time you open Facebook, you'll see some jalebi challenge going on, you'll see some rasgulla challenge going on. So that's not
challenge is trending. Challenge
is
big time trending now.
Yes, so that's not going to help. Let's go on a challenge. Let's go on a challenge where we say eat two fruits a day. Sabke paas hai wo fruits, you know. Let's eat a couple of things here and there where, we are making our cells, healthy. You know, not adding fruit is not going to help us at all. राइट
true.
टीना
yeah. इट वॉज एन Yeah. Okay, Kyati, I've been a fashion influencer. I extremely love to take care of my skin. Extremely love to take care of my hairs.
Yes.
So, few food items which you can suggest which can help me for the same.
Sure. So, for my viewers, Tina is asking us that she's a fashion blogger and a fashion influencer and she loves taking care of her skin and hair. So, what we'll do is, we'll give you... So, Tina, right now it is summer. So knowingly or unknowingly, I feel it is the best time for all of our skins, okay? By nature, the heat does not give us too much hunger. So in winter, you will naturally understand that you are a little more hungry. Right now, you are just tired. You want to hydrate yourself a lot. You want to go to the fridge, you know, take out the juice. You want to drink. Or, you know, you are generally quite tired. And at the same time, see the fruit availability. Hamare paas melons hai khub saare. हमारे पास मैंगोज हैं, हमारे पास बहुत अच्छे लाइम आ रहे हैं एंड वी आर गेटिंग एम्पल अमाउंट ऑफ क्यूकम्बर एंड पुदीना. नाउ ऑल दीज आर योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स फॉर स्किन. ओके, सो आई हैव ट्रिशा हु इज एंटरिंग 11, यू नो, एंड एट 11 नाउ शी इज डेवलपिंग दैट, यू नो, वो पहला वाला एक्ने नहीं होता. The kid is developing your first acne. She's getting ready for, you know, puberty or whatever you want to call it. So what I did was I put it even on the Instagram. When you're, you know, watermelon, jab aap nikal rahe ho, when you're eating it, you're getting ample amounts of selenium. You're getting vitamin C. You're getting a lot and lot and lot of hydration. You're getting electrolytes, which are going to give elasticity to your skin. But at the same time, the peel. We throw it out. Now that peel is a powerhouse of all these minerals which, you know, you pay 10,000 rupees for a lotion of. So you take that peel and you keep rubbing it, you know, on your skin. Why do you want a scrubber and this and that? So peel pe aap chaku se marks karo, okay? And all you have to do is keep rubbing that off on your skin and you're good. The second is cucumber peels. We are peeling cucumber every day. You make sure that you're using a lot of cucumber peels on your skin. So I was 100 kgs myself once and I keep telling everyone that I'm still 25, but I must say that I did take a lot of care of my skin. At the same time, I didn't you know, compromise on my junk, because koi mota tha to obviously usko khana acha hi lagta hai. So that is one reason I kept searching for things. Now, when it comes to hair, you know, fortunately or unfortunately, the only issue what I would say is that hair is directly proportional to your stress level. You know, your hair care, I would say. No matter how much you iron your hair. There were days when I used to keep styling my hair, ironing my hair, because being fat, तुम कपड़े तो पहन नहीं सकते अच्छे से. ओके, एंड दी ओनली थिंग आई वुड लव टू डू इज कीप कलरिंग इट. कभी ब्लू कर दिया, कभी रेड कर दिया, कभी बहुत सारा आयन कर दिया, एंड दैट वाज माय टू गो फैशन. आई यूज्ड टू जस्ट डू दैट. सो व्हाट हैपेंड वाज दैट कुछ नहीं हुआ था, बट बिकॉज आई वॉज हेल्दी, थिंग्स वर फाइन. And the moment there is an episode of stress, so when I had PCOS, PCOS is a hormonal disorder. I'm sure a lot of you have it. I'm sure a lot of you have thyroid. Those disorders means tumhare body mein hormones are acting up, you know. And at that time with PCOS, if you want to conceive, if you're trying to, I don't know, get a baby, and then, you know, you see your reports going worse. So any stress in life, I had hair falling out in bunches. So first of all, hair ke liye stress, but now that stress is not in our hands, kya kare, hai na? So what I would say is, let's go ahead and, you know, understand the impact of, you know, just making sure that we are having a lot of these five foods. One is coconut water in any form. Right now, again, I know it's, you know, you're in COVID, but you know what, coconut water, which is not opened, it is the most sterile thing mankind could ever get. Tum coconut ko niche gire, kuch bhi ho, you know, andar ka pani is disinfected. It is the best form of pure food from the heaven that God has sent us. Nimbu, okay, you know, while transporting, yes, while transporting nimbu, okay, ek maar lag gayi, so your nimbu is cut off. okay, your apple, you know, it is along with many apples, it is getting hurt somewhere, invisible cuts are coming everywhere, your food is touched by millions of people, even that apple is touched by millions of people, no matter what you want to do, right, even your greens, but that coconut water, unless and until you're the one who is scooping out, you know, वो जो पीने के लिए पता है एक लास्ट होल करते हैं, सो इफ यू आर द वन हु इज डूइंग इट विद योर नाइफ एंड अंटिल एंड अनलेस यू पुट दैट स्ट्रॉ, दैट माइक्रोब्स फ्रॉम द स्ट्रॉ ओनली आर गॉन, तब तक तुम्हारी कोकोनट वाटर एज इट इज है. सो टन्स एंड टन्स ऑफ कोकोनट वाटर is something that
craving to have that coconut water right away.
Yes, tons and tons of coconut water help you. Tons and tons of lime is going to help you. There is a nutrient called biotin, but biotin kya hai pata, it is not very very readily available in diet, it's like vitamin D. So biotin, if at all you're going to a skin specialist and if she's recommending a biotin or a hair specialist or a trichologist, I think you should go ahead and have that. The other most important nutrient is magnesium. You must make sure that you are including a lot of pulses, a lot of sprouts, okay? You know, hair is made out of keratin. What is keratin? Keratin is a protein, okay? So, I'm not saying become non-vegetarian, ya anda khane lago, ya cheese khane lago overnight, but, you know, even plants have a lot of proteins. So make sure that you are including a lot of proteins in your diet. Ghoom phir ke na cheeze health pe hi aati hai. Okay? See, COVID. COVID is attacking who? COVID is majorly attacking people who are obese. Okay? It is attacking people who have thyroid, who have diabetes. And now suddenly there is a big wave of health culture and health care and people want to understand more about immunity. So that is why I think we are in a very, very good space as far as nutrition is concerned. But this is also the right time to teach you babies, you know. Hum kya kar rahe hai, you know, I mean, Nutella bread, I have my kid, so she does these video calls. I see those kids having Nutella bread and... Come on, itna bore ho raha hai ki they want to, they are asking you for packaged, but take that little time, you know, go buy that popcorn which is available down, pata hai wo 30 rupees a kg mein bik rahi hai, you know, where you have to come at home and wo ghar pe pata hai hum banate hai, not those Act 2 popcorn packets, the regular popcorn that we have, make some nice chutney without chilies, you know, apply hummus on their roti, give them something very nice. So roti, suppose if you have yesterday's roti left over, okay, apply some hummus on it. Hummus bana ke hi rakho ghar mein, like how you keep butter, you must make sure you have hummus. Hummus dala, usme thoda pudina dal diya. She likes tomatoes, you cut up tomatoes. She likes olive, you cut up olive, whatever. She likes cucumber, she likes lettuce, and roll and just give it to her, you know. But again, please ensure you're not eating ketchup or you're not eating ketchup yourself. Why? Class 2 preservatives. Okay. सोडियम रोज बच्चा अगर केचप खाएगा तो कैसे चलेगा. सो टीना, आई नो आई एम जंपिंग टॉपिक्स, बट यू नो व्हेनेवर आई कम लाइव आई फील आई शुड से एज मच एज आई कैन टू यू नो पीपल हु वांट टू लिसन टू अस.
सो मच फ्रॉम यू.
सो आई कीप गोइंग अहेड.
क्या थी? देयर इज वन मोर इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग विच आई वॉन्ट टू नो. एज वी नो दैट ए बी सी आर इम्पोर्टेंट इम्यूनिटी बूस्टर जूस लाइक एप्पल, कैरेट एंड बीटरूट.
आई रेड, आई रेड.
सो विच अदर ऑल्टरनेटिव जूसेस विल यू सजेस्ट?
यस,
विच हेल्प्स अस टू इंक्रीज आवर इम्यूनिटी एंड ऑल्सो वी गेट न्यूट्रिएंट्स.
हाँ, so what I would say is, so what Tina is asking us is that there is a juice called ABC and everyone thinks that ABC juice is the best thing that you can do for your immunity. ABC is apple, beetroot, carrot, okay?
And carrot,
carrot. अब पहली बार तो ये बता दूं. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दीपिका हाय, महेश हाय, हाय नीरू, हाय अल्पेश, हाउ आर यू, थैंक्स फॉर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग टीना टू अस. हर्षाली कशी आहे, स्निस्रेन हाय, एंड शिवानी अ बिग हाय टू ऑल ऑफ यू, इवन दीपा, निशा, रंजना आई आंसर योर क्वेश्चन इन अ बिट. नाउ व्हाट आई हैव टू टेल यू ऑल इज अबाउट इम्यूनिटी एंड अबाउट दिस होल प्रोसेस ऑफ जूसिंग. थोड़ा लंबा चलेगा बट आई एम श्योर यू ऑल विल अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेल यू. सी, व्हेनेवर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इम्यूनिटी, व्हाई डज इट हैव टू एंड एट अ जूस और व्हाई डज इट हैव टू एंड एट अ ड्रिंक और व्हाई डज इट हैव टू एंड एट सम शॉट? ऐसा नहीं है. इम्यूनिटी डजंट बिल्ड अप ओवर नाइट और डजंट बिल्ड अप विद इन अ वीक ऑफ ईटिंग और ड्रिंकिंग समथिंग दैट वॉज यू नो नो. सो इफ आई हैव टू बी आस्क्ड, आई डोंट लाइक जूसिंग. यू नो वॉट इज जूसिंग? जूसिंग इज लाइक तुमने सारा अच्छा चीज जो था अबाउट अ पर्सन, इट्स लाइक अबाउट मी, एनीथिंग नाइस यू नो अबाउट मी, एनीथिंग यू हैव थ्रोन 90% ऑफ माय नाइसनेस, ओके, एंड यू हैव केप्ट ट्रेसेस ऑफ माय नाइसनेस विद यू. अरे वो 90% फेंक क्यों दिया? ऑल योर फाइबर, ओके, इज गोइंग टू हेल्प योर स्किन. अगर ए बी सी जूस पिया उससे अच्छा ए खाओ, बी को बॉइल करके खाओ और सी को ग्रेट करके खाओ. Right, apples have pectin. You are eating apple only for a lot of fiber and pectin. You know, एक कहावत है, भूख लगे पहले apple खाओ. If you are able to eat a whole apple, you are really really hungry. Otherwise, you are not hungry. You are doing time pass. Understood?
It's just your board.
Yeah, you know, so just imagine apple is such a fulfilling food. Wo ek apple mein se juice nikalta hai 30 ml and you've thrown all the goodness. You paid so much for that poor guy. Right, now even beet, okay. So there are certain nutrients which do not come out in the water. Okay, they go and they are thrown away in the fiber. Now, if you are cutting fiber from your diet, you are saying hi to acidity, you are saying hi to constipation, you are saying hi to gas, you are saying hi to making weird noises in public places. Ab to ghar pe hi hai sare. So you are going to burp, you are going to fart, excuse my, but yeah, that is what is going to happen, you know, and that is what I always keep saying that, haan, juicing theek hai up to a level, and wo bhi kaisi pata hai. I would say if you're not a palak fan, okay, or if there is aloe, hai na? So aloe ka aapko kya karna hai ki usko humko juicing karke hi peena padega, right? Like turmeric, jab fresh aati hai, haldi fresh wali, you know, in winters we get fresh haldi. You have to juice that up. Maine bolungi adrak khao. Aap adrak ko juice out hi karoge. So there are certain things which you have to, but then why would you juice out a fruit? So first and foremost, aap juice out mat karo. ठीक है. एंड सेकेंडली, इफ यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इम्यूनिटी, देन व्हाट आई वुड से इज फॉर इम्यूनिटी देर आर प्लेंटी ऑफ फूड्स. ओके, नाउ देर आर अ कपल ऑफ फूड्स विच आर नॉन जेन, लाइक गार्लिक एंड आई वुड से जिंजर. जिंजर इज अ बेस्ट फ्रेंड फॉर समर्स. यू मेक श्योर दैट यू आर यूजिंग अ लॉट ऑफ जिंजर इन योर डाइट राइट नाउ, भले ही फिर वो सुबह अदरक वाली चाय क्यों ना हो. I'm okay with you guys having that tea because na chai na peeke aap log apne aap ko na reward karna shuru kar dete ho. Oh, I didn't have tea today, so I can eat this. I stopped my tea. Yeah, now I'm going to have this. No, that tea is 80 calories, guys. Please go ahead and have your tea. No issues at all. Right? So make sure that you all are being wise. Make that tea healthy, na? Why? How can you make that tea healthy? Put a lot of adrak, put a lot of pudina, make sure that you all are getting. And you know what? The morning, agar wo adrak pet mein bhi jayega, it's going to help you address a lot of your digestive concerns. Second is garlic. Okay. The whole world knows that there is a therapeutic side to garlic and there is an Ayurvedic side to garlic. I am not a qualified nutritionist in Ayurveda, but yes, we have a degree in modern nutrition science. So when we say that garlic is good, it has antibacterial, it has antiviral components. So garlic in your food has to be a done deal. Third most important thing being summer is still, I would say, cinnamon. Okay, I am not referring to that paneer kadai that you all make or usme wo do cinnamon dalti ho na smell ke liye, wo wala nahi. I am talking about adding half a teaspoon of cinnamon in your coffee, adding it while you are making your chai. Haan, jab ye ABC juice pee rahe ho, pata hai humko na watermelon pe, some of us have that habit of sprinkling chaat masala. You know, I would say sprinkle, dekho, unnecessary salt you are taking. So instead
because
of,
I want taste.
Correct. So instead of that, get into the habit of sprinkling lime and then sprinkle this cinnamon. You will start loving the fragrance of it. Cinnamon regulates your blood sugar. Cinnamon helps in clearing your skin out. Cinnamon helps you lose weight. At least to that 1/4, half teaspoon is not going to do anything. Agar poochna hi hai garmi, to bhai alcohol ban kar do. Because garmi mein alcohol nahi peena chahiye. You know, गर्मी में पनीर नहीं खाना चाहिए, इट्स सो डिफिकल्ट टू डाइजेस्ट. गर्मी में चीज मत खाओ, बट यार डोंट टेल मी दैट यू कांट ईट दैट पुअर सिनेमन. ओके, सो व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट लॉजिक और व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट डाइट ना, मोस्ट ऑफ अस टेक द शॉर्टकट आउट. नहीं नहीं गर्मी है, नहीं कर सकते. अरे बट ऐसा नहीं होता, यू नो, यू हैव टू गो अहेड एंड यू हैव टू एक्सपीरियंस ऑल दीज थिंग्स. नाउ दैट आई हैव स्पोकन टू यू अबाउट इम्यूनिटी, व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन? शूट,
the next question is that I am seeing a lot of people have stocked up, like, you know, mangoes at home. So there's a myth, I don't know, it's a fact or myth, it's like diabetes people can't have mangoes.
Correct.
And is mango achar healthy or not healthy?
Oh yes, I read that question. So the question here is that everybody loves mangoes, everybody you know, wants to go ahead and have the mangoes, everybody wants to have the kacha keri also, and the question here is achar healthy or no as well, and whether a mango is healthy for a diabetic or no. So what I would say is that first and foremost, guys, one apple has 80 calories, one mango has 80 calories. कोई फर्क नहीं है. एप्पल कम्स इन हाई, नो, इट कम्स इन लो टू मॉडरेट जीआई. एक डायबिटिक अगर है उसे समझ आएगा व्हाट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट. इट इज द अमाउंट ऑफ शुगर. सो इट कम्स इन मॉडरेट टू लो शुगर्स एंड सो डज मैंगो. ओके, सो मैंगो, बनाना, हम यूं ही उनको बदनाम करते हैं. दे आर कमिंग विद टन्स ऑफ फाइबर. And you know why mango is available in this season? Mango is the highest in beta carotene. Okay, the carrot season just got over. Carrots are high in beta carotene, and beta carotene is the precursor to vitamin A. You know, when we go back to our history, Tina, you must have heard na ki mere paas 10 gaay hai. You know, that was our wealth. Remember, Indians ke paas, our wealth was our farming and our kitna land hai, aur dahej mein na gaay dete the. You know, like isne do gaay di hai ya isne do bail diye hai. So it used to be a sign of prosperity. So you know, jiske ghar mein gaay ka doodh hai, he's a rich guy. So it is not milk now has become, you know, doodh to peena hi padega bacche ko, and you know this has to happen, but you know milk was not a part of our diet. Garibo ki ya middle class, you know, till the 1970s milk was not at all considered to be an important part. In fact, you know, kabhi kabhi jab bachcha bimar hota tha, we used to go out, the dadis and all used to go out, get half a liter milk to make something for that little one. Okay, and make a dahi out of it. But milk was never a part of our diet, and see how beautifully nature has taken care of it. Milk has vitamin A, D, E, K. D is traces. Okay, vitamin A ka precursor means manufacturing plant of vitamin A is beta carotene. Okay, beta carotene throughout winter you are getting in your gajar. Okay, and the moment you hit summer, so gajar stops in December, Jan. So you are, and your liver is storing the gajar. So if you've not eaten gajar, we have to worry, because the liver should have stored that beta carotene and converted it into vitamin A whenever your body asked for it. Now, yes, and now in January, the good gajars. Let me not talk about factories, frozen, all year round wale gajar. The good gajar or the good carrots are over when it comes to, wait a sec. Yeah, the good gajar is over when we are talking about January middle. ठीक है ना, तब चला गया. Like max to max it reaches that Sankranti or Lahori, you know, that 14 Jan period. Now between Jan and May there's a break. Now again in April अब अच्छे वाले आने लगे. But when I was a kid, or in fact when you were a kid, पता है अच्छी वाली mangoes May महीने में ही शुरू होती थी. Right?
Exactly.
So from May to June, you have that 1 month to pile on your beta carotene now for the next entire season. Understood? So mangoes are huge sources of beta carotene. They are good sources of traces of iron. They have lots and lots of other nutrients that you can talk about. Now trouble कहाँ होता है पता? अब हमने क्या किया है पता? What is mango? You know. A big what do you say, mango has become big in our life when it comes to dessert. Yaar kheer bhi mango ki banti hai, barfi bhi mango ki banti hai, right? So what you have to understand here is that mango on its own is fantastic. It is poor guy. Okay, it is best. Okay. So, I think there was a glitch in the connection and I think we are good to go. So, we were talking about mangoes and as I said, mango on its own is fantastic. Mango when it is had in between meals is fantastic. ठीक है ना? हमको कभी भी ये नहीं सोचना चाहिए कि आम रस is fantastic. No, mango ice cream is not fantastic. Adding calories, a simple mango is 90 calories, but a mango ice cream is going to be 230 calories plus.
Calories going blurred.
Just one second. Yeah, can you hear me now? I am sorry for this interjection. Yeah, can you hear me now?
Can you hear me?
Yeah. I can hear you. Okay, so I think we are good. What I was talking about is that one mango contains 80 to 90 calories. And a scoop of mango ice cream is going to give you 5 times more calories. Okay, and that is the reason most of us think that mango is weight gain. Alright.
So I'm seeing people making mango halwa. They're stocking up and making mango halwa. They're adding so much of sweeteners, artificial sweeteners, stevia, brown sugar, jaggery powder, and whatnot.
Yes, and you know what हमको क्या लगता है पता है ये वाली mango बर्फी ना sugar free से बनी है. I understand you have taken care of calories from sugar, but बर्फी बनाने के लिए ना उसने milk डाला है, cream डाली है. So where are the calories from the fat? Are we not talking about that? We are, right?
Yeah.
So what we have to understand is calorie free does not see sugar free बोलते हैं तो उसका मतलब ये नहीं वो calorie free है. Fat free बोल रहे हैं तो उसका मतलब ये नहीं कि वो calorie free है. We are going to get our calories and then there is no way, you know, they say मैंने brown sugar डाला है. Guys, 1 chamach sugar, 1 chamach brown sugar, equal amount of honey, equal amount of jaggery, they all are same. 1 spoon giving you 20 to 25 calories. कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. तो ऐसे मत समझो कि मेरी स्वीट जैगरी वाली है या मेरी शुगर फ्री वाली है तो आई सेव्ड अप ऑन कैलोरीज. नो, नथिंग लाइक दैट. खाना है तो ढंग से खाओ. एंड यस, मैंगो इवन अ डायबिटिक इफ योर ब्लड शुगर्स आर फाइन. ओके, बट आई वुड सजेस्ट इज कंबाइन इट विद अ हैंडफुल ऑफ पीनट्स. बिकॉज सपोज इफ योर ब्लड शुगर्स आर नॉट इन कंट्रोल और सपोज इफ गॉड फॉरबिड आज आप थोड़े हाइपर ग्लाइसीमिक हो, आप मिड मॉर्निंग एक मैंगो खाओ और उसके साथ कीप अ हैंडफुल ऑफ रोस्टेड पीनट्स. इट विल स्टेबलाइज योर ब्लड शुगर. Right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right.
Alpesh is asking you, where is your green tea, Tina? Alpesh, hate me or like me, yaar mera black coffee chal
raha hai. Alpesh. Yeah. Kathy, let's go cheers for Alpesh.
Cheers. Cheers to my viewers too here. And yes, I am having black coffee today with cinnamon. Yes, it is okay to have caffeine sometime. Yeah, it's Sunday evening. We have a working day. I know you were trying to connect with me since morning, but I was very, very busy on the app uploads, you know, and things were very, very, you know, salted. Yeah, Alpesh, salted looks fine as long as it is just that much. Okay. Now, any other question that we have, Tina? And yes, guys, I have a few questions here as well on my page, which I will be answering the moment Tina says bye to us. So, come on, Tina, ask me your other question.
Kathy, one very important question during quarantine is, like, we don't have any sleep pattern, you know? We are, like, binging shows on Netflix. We are waking up late from usual time. And we have, like, you know, having slacking on odd hours. How do you control this? And is this weight gain, by any chance, if you gained weight during this quarantine, is it easily able, are we able to lose it easily?
Sure. So Tina has asked that most of us are off our regular schedules when it comes to sleeping, when it comes to waking up, when it comes to even eating, and is that going to affect our health? As far as India is concerned, the government has relaxed a few quarantine rules. We are getting into a green zone. We are getting little liberties here, there, everywhere, right? We must understand that ab humko na bahar jana hai. So yes, as far as our schedules right now are concerned, we should immediately get into a routine, because within a couple of weeks, if things are right, you all are all going to go out. Dheere dheere hoke bhi, say if things are in the best of their situations, we will very soon be climbing that bus and we will very soon be climbing that train. sitting at home, we have compromised a lot on our vitamin D, we have compromised a lot on our mental skills, and we have also compromised a lot on, I'm having a bad backache sitting, you know, working, because we are
officially... People are just sitting at one place and playing board games for hours, Netflixing for hours, there's no gymming, there's no jogging.
Correct. So what we have to now start remembering is that, yes, we have to get out. And when we have to get out, what do we have to do? Point number one, we have to make sure our immunity is good. India overall is a very populated country. Mumbai mein to 2 inch door koi tum pe cheek le. That is the situation in a local train. People can cough on you even when you are standing in a very hoity-toity supermarket to go buy your things. So though I must say that yes, we have realized what hygiene is, and a lot of us are hamare DNA mein aa gaya hai. A lot of us now will automatically keep going washing our hands, keep making sure we keep our hygiene. But how do we get ready for the time outside? Yes, you must make sure that every single day you're watching what you're eating. Okay, reduce the amount of packets. You must make sure that, I know however painful it is, din mein aap please ek sabzi bana ke rakho, and you can eat that sabzi in one meal, and the next meal can be a salad. It could be any salad. Agar, now don't tell me, agar jalebi ke bartan y'all can wash, and you know y'all kadai and that kadai and batter ka kadai, and you know, so y'all can easily make one nice sabzi. We have beautiful palak also coming in. We have beautiful dudhi coming in. You please make that one sabzi once in a day, and make sure that at night then you are eating your pulse with a salad. Point number two is, as I said, we have to encourage the use of these spices in our diet. And point number three, if there is a balcony or even if there is a window around, what you have to do is you have to do that 7 a.m. or the 6:45 a.m. thing where you're standing out there, guys, because you can understand the amount of damage that no vitamin D will do. Use this time to perfect what your imperfections were. Hum hamesha complain karte the, right, in life, that by the time you get out of the house, you're taking a train, or by the time you're coming, you're so tired that, oh, you know, blah, blah, blah. So why not take time out and schedule yourself to go and face the world, which is going to happen very, very soon. But at that time, I must tell you, if you're not ready, okay, the picture is very scary. For us, I was just looking at the statistics, okay. India mein, pata hai, we have millions of people every year dying because of diabetes. Okay, and I'm not meaning to demean something, but COVID deaths are 1,000, 1,500 plus. Okay, so...
Yeah.
इतना जो हम isn't diabetes a bigger thing to worry about? It is, right?
It is.
So and because you're a diabetic, you are getting infected faster for COVID, isn't it? Because you are a hypertensive, तो just because ये disease आपको किसी को touch करके या किसी the you're getting that disease so fast, but then you got diabetes and you got your hypertension. And you know, you are not worried about it. Tum machine ki tarah chale ja rahe ho, and then you are joking, and then you are having that biscuit thinking, okay. So diabetics, I want to tell you that a diabetic is very okay having ketchup. A diabetic is very okay having that occasional mithai into cheating. A diabetic is having bread. A bread is so high glycemic. Matlab, mango, why trouble that poor mango? That diabetic should have the mango instead of having a sandwich including white bread. Right, so our perspective towards health as a nation or as individuals has to change. You know, we are okay carrying that small tire of fat. Hum bolte roz hai, shit, I want to get rid of this fat. Yeah, shit, I want. Arey, but we have to do something. COVID aaya, we did everything right. We forgot our money.
Yeah.
We forgot what it is to socialize. We are cooped up in our houses. Chalo, theek hai.
Yeah.
Isme this. What happened here was that death happens in a week, but diabetes doesn't leave you. It gives you 100 complications before taking your life away. So what I would say, I'm happy that things are shifting. People are realizing that thyroid and all also causes problems. But yes, an awareness is a must, and it is the time right now to get your vitamin D. It is the time right now to address that paining back, or to address that long-term issue you had, of, say, digestive issues or diabetes or acidity, or you know, sometimes we were even getting very very worried about things like bar bar headache hona. Now is the time to examine na hum kya kha rahe hai, kaise kha rahe hai, and
exactly.
Put it into a routine and take fresh advice, do something small, consult some qualified nutritionist, and then go ahead and do your bit, right?
Yeah. Okay, Khyati, this was very informative. But one question is in my mind. I have done like my homework, as I told you. So on your page, I saw that it's. I have noticed that it's a like cleansing diet and a quarantine diet. What is that? Can you elaborate on that?
So Tina here is asking us that she read about a cleansing diet and she read about quarantine diet plans that Balanced Nutrition in fact luckily started on 25th March. So what happens, Tina, is that Balanced Nutrition is an online platform. I was the chief nutritionist at Leelavati Hospital, and that's how I started my career. I was only 23 years when they made me that, and I was... So the experience I got over there got me to put on a lot of, I can't blame anyone, but I was a foodie always. So I love my food, moti ho gayi khub sari, and I didn't realize till, you know, marriage, and then you want a baby, and then you go to the gynecologist and you say, you know what, ek test kara lete hai, let's see. I used to not even realize my irregular periods. I would say, okay, fine. Oh. Yeah, because see, when you're in Leelavati, you are dealing with ICU. You're dealing with somebody who's on a tube feed. You're dealing with terminally ill cancer patients. You're formulating diets for them. It is beautiful. It's like a, you know, for me, 18 hours, you know, and if I used to come earlier than 18 hours, my husband used to be like, yeah, what happened today? So, you know,
are you alright? You're out of your schedule.
Yes, but the, and then, you know, Leelavati, it had the best kitchen. I mean, the chefs were my best friends. We used to hog up, and it used to be good times. But then, yeah, when you go down and then she said, oh, you have PCOS. Tab tak to pata hi nahi tha, portion mein tha. So, you know, it was a one page chapter, because that time PCOS was not so big when I was studying. It just went off, out. You know, PCOS doesn't matter to anyone. Yeah, I didn't bother, but then khud pe aaya, and then you know, they said losing weight or then IVF is the only way out, and we all know, and we've all heard, we have all that one friend who has done IVF, and we know what that is, and we know how much a person has to suffer and how the body of the woman ultimately breaks, you know. So I said nothing doing. That's when I started reading, and that's when you know, that time I was 78 kg, so from 78 I swooped into 60. But food is food. हमको अच्छा तो लगता ही है खाना, राइट? सो आई, दैट्स व्हाई आई केम आउट विद अ कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ अ रेस्टोरेंट डाइट, के चलो बाहर जा रही हूँ तो व्हाट कैन आई ईट. सो टुडे वी, यू नो, एज आई सेड, वी आर अ टीम ऑफ 70, एंड टुडे द रेस्टोरेंट गाइड इज 47-48 कुजींस. देन केम द अल्कोहल गाइड, बिकॉज आई ऑल्सो लाइक एन ओकेजनल ग्लास ऑफ वाइन, कि चलो किसी को अल्कोहल हो. देन That's how what happened was that Instagram and Facebook, and then I had an Indian in Singapore asking me that, you know, यहाँ की dietitians को मेरा खाना पता नहीं है. And that's how NRIs were our first clients. So they wanted a food which is available in Singapore also, and something that she would want to eat. You know, something that is Indian. Raat ko roti sabzi chahiye. You know, you would want that twice a week being an Indian. So there was a challenge in planning those kind of diets. So jab lockdown shuru hua, India was not the first person to imbibe, the first country to imbibe the lockdown. Lockdown started in our, you know, countries where we were serving long back. And at that time, all I wanted to do was think about how do I protect their immunity? How do I make sure that I'm getting a, you know, we are getting them going for a cleanse? And how do we make sure that everybody right now was having income issues? So we wanted something at the range of 600, 700, maximum go to 2000 rupees. And at the same time, give them a diet chart for a day to reboot their system. And increase immunity. So there was a 1 day, 3 day, and a 10 day program that we came up with. And then what we did was we combined them together to offer it as a bouquet and say that, you know, teen mahine ka program, theek hai, mat karo, but if you're a diabetic, please contact us and let's get into a at least 1 day sugar detox. So even if you are handling it for that 1 day, you are realizing the benefits of it. People were getting very. So that was what my cleanse, and that is what the quarantine diets were all about. And we didn't realize, but we have more than 1800 people who have taken
it. I'm sure, because
you know, and the feedback we got was fantastic from it. That, and every single item in that diet chart, we had explained ki ye aapko abhi kaise help karega. So, you know, if we are adding something, we added a nice, you know, we made sure that they are quarantine friendly. Ghar mein hi koi cheeze ho.
So, Kyati, are you giving these online sessions also for the same?
Yes, there is a link, okay, which I have asked. I think Akib, if you're watching, or Darshi, if you're watching, why don't you put that link in the comment section and let them have a look at it. So there are different types of cleanses. I think it's fantastic if you know, you all want to take a look at it and get cracking. Right, Tina?
Okay, Kyati, one last question. Okay, so in this quarantine, in this lockdown, I've exhausted all my recipes, okay?
Right.
I can't think of anything new. So we want one recipe which is like nutritious, healthy, tasty and quicker.
Okay.
So that we will name it as Kyati's USP recipe. So can you just elaborate like which one it would be?
Right. So Tina wants two recipes, one recipe, which is they want to call it Kathy's quarantine recipe. But Tina, you know what, I always believe in giving more, so I'm going to give you two. Okay, first recipe is you know, it's like a cough syrup consistency hai, and that is something that all of them who are watching us, okay, all people who are live watching you and all of them who are, yes, we will have to do this every morning. All you have to do is take some ajwain from your house, in a pan, roast it. Don't roast it till it is getting dark brown, but just till you get a beautiful smell. Switch off the gas, take 3 spoons of it, switch off the gas, put some haldi powder in it, which would say again same amount, okay, 3 spoons of this, 3 spoons of that. Roast it till again, you know, you're seeing very good yellow vapors coming. Take it out and add 1/2 cup of honey to this. Now put this in a jar, and 1 spoon every day after breakfast is something all of you are going to do. If you're a diabetic, I think water would be the answer. If you all have sugars which are not controlled, otherwise that much honey is not going to do any harm to you. This will ensure that you are getting protection from any and all viral infections, any and all bacterial infections. It is going to do wonders to your skin. It is going to do wonders to your hair. Okay, we call it the immune booster. 1 spoon of it and we are done. The second recipe, which I, which is my personal favorite right now, is that, you know, chatrapatar chahiye na yaar life mein. So what I do is, So what I do is,
Netflixing karte waqt bahut chahiye.
Correct. So and you know what, everybody suddenly has become very presentation friendly. So what I do is that ghar mein, if I have a carrot or if I have a beetroot or if I have anything that I can cut into a round shape. Okay, I slice it out. Okay, I arrange it like sev puri. So today what I have done is I have taken cucumbers. On the cucumber, I have spread sprouts. Okay, uske upar there is imli ka chutney. Uske upar there is hara chutney. And my house is little anti-pudina. So, मैंने पुदीना को इतना finely chop किया है कि they will get confused whether it is pudina or kothmir. I want to give them iron.
Oh.
So, मैंने पुदीना and because come on, they don't need any weight loss and all. मैंने save डाल दी है खूब सारी and a lot of lime. So, they are going to enjoy this. But at the same time, sprouts, proteins मिल गए, keratin मिल गया, okay, collagen मिला because of which you won't get wrinkles, cucumber, खूब सारा hydration मिला, imli. Right now, come on, in summers also you will see South India mein ye log kya peete hai. They don't stop having their rasam. They don't stop having tamarind rice. Sol kadi.
Yeah.
Even in Maharashtra you will have kokum. Okay, kokum sharbat. Right? Imli ka pani.
Yeah.
Now these all are electrolyte rich and iron rich drinks. So imli ho gayi meri. And of course, as I said, I wanted the pudina and the lime. So iron and a lot of vitamin C. Now these two recipes are something that I want all of you to make and in fact put pictures. And Tina, agar koi picture dalta hai na, to yaar share it with me. We'll share it on our walls.
Sure, I'll do
that. Right.
So to all these followers, do share the pictures when you make this at home. Right?
Yes.
Ajay, Kyati, we have an online follower. You want to ask you how else to get a collagen, and is hypothyroid the reason for the wrinkles?
Okay, so there are two questions here. One is hypothyroid responsible for wrinkles, and how to ensure that you are getting collagen? So I will answer the collagen part first, where when you are saying, when there is a word called collagen coming in, collagen is a part of your skin, all right, which keeps your skin the way right now my skin is, apart from a few wrinkling that is coming in here. It is the body's natural aging process. Stress definitely will lead to decreased collagen. So as you grow older, the body's ability to produce collagen reduces. All right. So what we need to do is, at that time, now collagen is also a protein. So what we need to do is, we need to understand that humko all these fat soluble vitamins and proteins are going to be necessary in our diet day in and day out. Now, if you have, if you're overweight, okay, and if you're worried about your collagen, and if you are a non-vegetarian, protein aapko chicken and meat mein milegi, but then I would definitely say that depend on nuts better, or depend on your pulses better, depend on tofu more than paneer, because any protein that comes from animal sources is going to be a little difficult for you guys. A pata pada collagen acha karne mein cholesterol badha diya. So we should not, yeah, we should remember that you don't look at food from one perspective. No food is just one. Abhi olives acche hai, olives Mediterranean diet pe hai, olives aise hai, olives waise. Oh God, but then you're an Indian, okay? Your concept of diet is very different from that concept, okay? So you can't label a food as a good food or a bad food. You have to make a bouquet out of a diet chart. Subah se leke raat tak hum kya kha rahe. So you know, when a client asks me how good is apple cider, or I use only olive oil, so I'm safe. No, aisa nahi hai, kyunki tumne bahar ki biscuit khai na, tumne wo bahar ka when you went to eat abhi I'm pulling the raw nerve, but there was a time when we used to go to restaurants. At that time, हम ना Italian खाते थे, तो तब वो चीज़ कौन गिनेगा, you know? So don't think that when you are eating something, don't forget. We have this beautiful ability to delete. Okay, हम ना chocolate खाया, chocolate delete हो जाता है, लेकिन apple खाया वो याद रहता है, apple तो खाया मैंने. So don't, so when it comes to collagen also, make sure that you are going ahead and you are thinking before you are acting. Consult a professional, ask the professional, and make sure you're telling the professional if you're a thyroid, if you're a this, if you're a that, and then get your collagen sources in place. And yes, the more you, I know people say the more people smile, wrinkles aate, but I don't believe that. The more I talk, the more I make people happy, the more they smile, I smile, and I am so happy and fresh, right? So I think that so we are good this way. When it comes to hypothyroidism, there is no relationship between hypothyroidism or your condition of the skin and your condition of the hair. Hair fall is a byproduct of anything and everything going wrong, sometimes even the climate. The population or abhi to filhal we are very lucky in terms of pollution, but when you're going out every single day, when you're abhi summer tha, so you know there's this population who walks station se chal ke office jaate hai, right? Very few people, we are not Londoners, we are not Americans, we don't have this hat culture or cap culture. And you know, by the time from here to school, and I touch my daughter's scalp, it is boiling.
It's so hot.
It is hot. And so sometimes season, pollution, all of these come into the picture in terms of your hair health. So no, don't worry about all that. And super shine. Maybe there is no cure for wrinkles. Botox kara. But as I said, be happy. You ensure that you are enjoying your food and you are great. Alpesh, I know you love your dabeli paratha. So, Tina, okay. I think I should say bye to you. Should I?
Kathy, it was very informational and it was very helpful for all the audience. Thank you so much for coming here.
Bye, Tina, because there are so many.
Keep coming.
I will.
Keep connecting.
Yes.
All right. Thank you so
bye.
Much.
Bye. Take care, Tina. See you.
Bye.
Now we are live on the Balanced Nutrition page, and I must say that I have many questions from all of you, which I will address, starting from Ranjana. Ranjana, I'm sorry it took a little while, but if you are online, you have asked me if protein intake is necessary in our daily routine. Yes, Ranjana, protein is just like fat, just like carbohydrates. It's a macronutrient and it is important. Now, having said that, it doesn't mean that you eat a diet which is rich in protein or include protein in high amounts where it is absolutely not necessary. what I would want you to rather do is just make sure that you are eating a diet or eating your thali should be 60% complex carbohydrates, which means a multigrain roti or rice which is unpolished, basmati, brown rice. You are including a nice portion of sabzi, and at the same time you make sure that there is one bowl of dal or pulse or dahi. If you are a non-vegetarian, chicken, which is again cooked in low fat, and make sure that you are teaming up this with a big portion of salad, and you're good to go right now. Shivani, hi, happy Sunday to you too. Nishwin is asking me if you can suggest something for sugar cravings and how to avoid it. Listen, sugar cravings are something that are half the time or more than half the time something that is coming out of your boredom. So it is more mental than it is physical. So, or it is real. So agar jab aapko sugar craving hoti hai, you must make sure that you are going and first picking out an apple. Okay, point number one is agar pura apple kha gaye, so then your craving was true. If at all you want some other solution, the next option should be banana. Option number three should be a date. By the time you consume all these, you will understand that the regular sugar component in your body itself is now saying bas ho gaya, bas ho gaya. These are fruits, so the fiber, and the date also is very rich in fiber. So these fibers are going to help you not even gain weight, right? And Harshali, very nice tip you said. Okay, how about packaged coconut water? Sunil, packaged coconut water is like losing out on the essence of coconut water, which I told you, coconut water is extremely sterile. It is the purest, it is amrit, as we say. It is the purest form of any liquid that would travel planet Earth, you know. So packaged water, somebody has opened it, somebody has touched it, it is gone into a packet. It's okay, gone. Alpesh, Monica, Bhavna, hi everyone. I am craving for mango milkshake. Alpesh, I think if you're craving for mango milkshake, what we should do is see if you get some Greek yogurt, throw in some mangoes, make sure you're throwing in one spoon of chia seeds, a little bit of oats to regulate your sugar. You will also be extremely full, and that is how you are going to love it. Ginger tea, Deepika, it is my favorite too. Yes, all clients of Balanced Nutrition get 2 cups of masala chai every single time. Mahesh, you are asking me if sabza is good. I think you are getting confused between sabza and chia. Sabza is an age-old Indian and Indian subcontinent seed that keeps growing, which you use in your faluda. Chia seeds, on the other hand, is not Indian. It is a South African seed that just came in. It is very high in protein, very high in omega-3. But nothing that you can't get from a walnut, nothing you can't, that is not there in flax seeds. So yes, it's expensive. If you don't want to buy it, it's okay. If you like the taste, if you enjoy it, then you go ahead and have it. Jayshree is asking me, is there an alternative of carrot? As carrots are not there in the market. Jayshree, log in to www.balancenutrition.in, BalanceNutrition.in, BalanceNutrition.in, and you will see a lot of recipes of vegetable juices, right? Now there is Gurvinder who is asking me a question that I am a diabetic and I have a terrible weight loss. Please suggest ways to gain weight. Gurvinder, this seems to be a question you should be asking as a consultation, because anything related to your blood sugars and high weight loss could be dangerous if you follow something generalized. Yes, Mahesh, I think I answered your sabza query. Jayshree, I did. Meera, how are you? I am sure you are using the recipes even now. In fact, now Balanced Nutrition is an app. So make sure you have your ID and password. If you don't have it, write it in the comment section. We will send you your ID, password, and that's all you need to log in and enjoy the recipes and enjoy a lot of things that are happening for all you old and new clients on the BN app. What to do for midnight hunger? Neha, it depends on what you want to eat today. If you are in the mood of eating something cold, I would say watermelon, hai na? Freeze the watermelon in the freezer so that it becomes chunky ice cubes, and then run it in the mixie. You know, it is taste, and then sprinkle a little bit of, you know, lime juice and pudina. It becomes a beautiful watermelon sorbet. If you want to munch on something salty, माई गो टू फूड आर नाउ अ डेज विथ नथिंग अवेलेबल बिकॉज मखानाज नहीं मिल रहे हैं इज पॉपकॉर्न. वॉट आई डू इज आई मेक द पॉपकॉर्न, आई डोंट यूज दोज बटर वाला पॉपकॉर्न. Right. Then I have Neha. Neha Singh, I was your client. I want to start again. Where to contact? Neha, we will contact you. And all you have to do is just say hi to me on Facebook and I will get going. Right. We have another question. Raw pressery coconut water is good. As I said, the sterility of coconut water or the purity of coconut water best is when it is coming out of the coconut itself in front of you, right? Priyanka, I explained the difference between sabza and chia. I'm sure it's good. Alpesh, stevia is healthy or no is your question. Well, stevia is something that is an artificial replacement to a sugar. So, I feel that even a diabetic is very comfortably okay to have, you know, that half chamach of sugar in his tea in the morning and in the evening. If it is regulated well, you don't need to have artificial sweeteners at all. Whenever you're having an artificial sweetener, it is only and only to, do something which is something which is unhealthy. Agar aapko halwa banana hai stevia se, you will be adding so many calories. So I would say avoid anything that is not coming out of nature as much as you can. Right, Priyanka, I think I told you the difference between sabza and all. Meera, I will get a contact I'll have somebody contact you for your query on your app. So I think I have pretty much answered all your questions even today. All I would say is, guys, let's get ready to make sure that when you are going out again, now I think we also have mentally come to a level where we will be taking a chance and we will be saying that yes, it's okay to step out. So just be ready to step out. Make sure your immunity is fine. Go ahead and get those cleanses done. Go ahead and take that care of your health and make sure you are doing fantastic. I have Jaspreet, hi. Just wanted to say thank you for doing an amazing job. I love the app. Oh yes, thank you, Jaspreet. You are one of our clients, and Jaspreet, it is very, very influential to see your weight. Sometimes your dedication gives me the hang-ups. So I think we are pretty much running out of questions. Is there anybody who has? I have warts on my neck and on my back. How do I get rid of this and how does this occur? Pooja, warts are something that is nothing to do with your diet, or it is nothing to do with any kind of foods that are eaten or should not be eaten. What I would say is, if at all you have a dermatologist around you, go ahead and get yourself checked once. I think that is something that would help us. I have warts is something I have answered. Sarita is asking me weight loss. Okay, Sarita, weight loss. Theek hai, we will be talking about weight loss, but I need something specific from you. You want to do weight loss? Yes, do weight loss, but make sure that you are only and only doing things that you can remember. And you can do it every single day of your life. No point going on keto diets, no point going on things that you're not going to be able to do for life. With this, I think I should end the live session today. And it is 6 o'clock. Let's see if I can enjoy the Sunday a little bit. But there is one important announcement that I will be doing right away, and that is that Balanced Nutrition and I will be coming live at least thrice a week in the next week to address especially things and issues that have to do with our immunity and our health after lockdown and how to go about it. Until then, it's a big bye from Kathy at Team Balance.